Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Tubaplyr, NegativeAE, and today we're back with this game. So last time we left off, we got 2030, which is insane. Because we now have enough to buy a backpack. And we have mail, so let's just check that real quick. Don't water the mailbox. See, you've been exploring the old mine. You get the adventure spirit. If you can slay 10 slimes, you'll have earned your place in my adventurer's guild. Be careful, Marlin. I feel like... what? Initiation. Easy. What is that, like a free 100 gold right there for completing that quest? So I think we water the rest of these. And we get on with our day. And we're friends with Leia now, so we have to go talk to Leia. We've given her gifts, right? Like, gifts for the week. Like, she can't receive any more gifts. Oh, crap. I should really turn on that targeted thing. But I feel like it breaks immersion, right? Like, I feel like I'm this guy in my little house farming thing. Even though it's not like a first person, even though first person Harvest Moon would be pretty cool. I mean, it sounds cool in my head, but I'm sure it would be mechanically stupid. But, that would be awesome. So I guess you don't have to feed this guy, because Quizzly was saying that you don't need to do that. I guess he's just here. Hello, dog. Hello, dog. Alright, so. Come on over here. It's 8. So nothing's open yet. I probably need to calm down. The squirrel? Oh my goodness, squirrel. I wonder if there's any way to catch that squirrel. What the F is this? I'm gonna just take all of this. Thank you. Oh, we got a silver one. I'm pretty happy about that. You know what we should, like, invest in? Is next time we plant crops, which isn't going to be this month, but next month, after we end this one, I think that we use fertilizer, because we have access to fertilizer, we just don't use it ever. Alright, now we can go into town without looking like a weirdo. Okay. What are we... Oh yeah, we're buying the backpack. Pretty much hands down. Well, wait a second. Where's Leia? Where's Leia's heart meter? Okay, yeah, we've given her two presents. We do need to talk to Leia. But I don't think she comes out until 12. For sale. I'd like to purchase the backpack. You got the large pack. Your inventory space has been increased by 24. What is this? What is this? Are you kidding me? 36 slots. Wait, so what? Okay, we have this now. Okay, good. And then this backpack is this. And that's the last backpack. Jesus Lord, 10,000? What am I supposed to, how? Like, that's gotta be for later. Like, I think we have enough inventory slots as it is. I don't know if we even need that backpack. Because it's not like I'm that over-encumbered where I need a whole second one and a third one. I think I just need the second one. I don't think I'm willing to spend however much. You are always out here. You must be super easy to, like, get because, like, you're always right here. Like... I don't think I've walked by that tree, and she's not been there. That's probably a lie, but I mean, I feel like most of the time she's there. What is this? Sorry. The saloon can get pretty lively at night sometimes. I like how there's not dire consequences for someone catching you. I didn't even see the mayor there. He, like, blends in with the rest of the grass. Why are you tending to their crops? Let them do that. What is this dog? Is that where the dog goes if I don't accept him? Does he go there? So you can, like, walk past him and feel regret every single time? Alright, we gotta go say hi to what's-her-name. Definitely going to say hi. Look at all these berries. It's like prime time for berries. Boom. And then not have the sword equipped, because whenever I right click with the sword equipped, it's like, nope. Alright. Wonder if there's any other type of berries, right? Like, these grow in the spring, but maybe there's other berry bushes that grow another time. Hey! I do. Yeah, I know, I saw. There's lots of Solomon berries. Listen, I know where you go, so I'm just gonna let you do your thing. I've been having fresh salads almost every day. That's super cool. That's super cool. Do you say something again when I come and talk to you again? No? Okay. Just make sure we're done with our conversation. Oh, you know what? I should have no money to do anything. So, okay. What? Let me get these berries real quick. So here's what I'll do, right? I'm gonna go to my inventory. Perfect. We'll do that, right? Now we have a berry here and a berry there, right? So what we'll do is we'll go over to Pierre's. This is a test that I want to test out, right? And go to Pierre's. I want to see if I can get instant gratification with my gold, right? So like, if I go and I sell, hello, Pierre. I know I don't want to gift this to you. Can I sell stuff? So he's gonna give me. So you give me 10 gold for both of those. Speed grow. Wallpaper. That sounds awesome. Anyway. I have no money to buy anything. So now I'm gonna go to my box. Well, probably later. Let's go into the mines and defeat 10 slimes while we're here. And then later tonight, we'll do that box thing. I don't want to pick up any more berries. Actually, yeah, I do. Just in case I want to eat one for the mine. Fine. I'll just pick this berry too. Every time I see a berry, I want to pick it. It's freaking insane. Berries, I can't help it if berries are like just the best thing in the world. It's 2:20 p.m., so we need to be back by, like, what? 10? 10 o'clock. Got butterflies flying all around. Oh, my gosh. These berries. Just give me all the berries. I'm going to eat all of them until I have two when I get home. So, because I would need this experiment here. Okay, so I'm going straight down to floor 5. Where there's lots of slimes. Don't you attack me. I need a better sword. I do not need sap. I need copper, though. If any of these rocks give me copper, that would be great. I also probably should get a better axe, so I don't have to... I don't know what that stuff does. Do not know what that stuff does. You kind of is a slime, right? You look so cute for being a slime. I do have to say. Like, the slimes in this game are like, lovably cute. 3 slimes. Good. So we gotta find the exit, which is probably under these rocks, but I don't know which rock. And I know some of these rocks can turn into hermit crabs. And I don't want to trigger a hermit crab. I just want to go. There's the geode. I'm glad we have more inventory space. There is the exit. Let's go. Let's find the ladder. Find the ladder quick. Let's find the ladder. Find the ladder quick. Let's find the ladder. Oh, look at that. What is this? Why is this so dark? Why is it so dark right there? I like the music. Oh my. Calm your crap, dude. Okay, I bet you the ladder's over here. Okay, so they kind of look like crabs. They kind of, like, I saw that one and I was like, wow, that rock looks a little bit weird. I wonder if that's a hermit crab. So it scared me less than it would have scared me. Can the ladder be right here? No. Yeah. Eat another one. Yeah. Cool. Yo, can you eat one more for me? Boom. Perfect. We're back at full everything. Why is it so... Okay, here we go. Can we find the ladder? Wow, it is so hard to find the ladder. Why is it so dark in that specific area? Is it gonna start getting darker? Like, do I have to, like, start bringing torches down? As soon as I find the ladder... Die? Thank you. As soon as I find the ladder, this freaking place is sayonara. Oh, ladder. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Ladder, ladder, ladder. Ladder, ladder, ladder. It's 8:40. Should I go back? I don't think so. I think I should just stay here real quick. I need to defeat more slimes. They make like a weird noise when they die. I feel like, yo, listen. Listen up. But I really want to find the ladder. Fine, I'll go rest. I don't want to die and miss my whole day tomorrow because I freaking worked too hard. Alright, time to go home. It's been a good day. What are you doing out so late? It's locked. What were you doing out so late? What were you doing? That's not cool. Is this actually like a murder mystery game and he just murdered somebody? Wouldn't that be a twist? I would be super impressed. I would be like, what? Like he committed a crime? What is this quest? Can I take the quest even though... Yeah, not really. I really can't. Only 120G. And I'd have to make it. Are people in here still? What can I get for you? Yeah, people are in here still. Well, hold on. So, you have recipes and stuff. Oh yeah, I need to buy a kitchen. That's what I need to do. I think like on the next day I play this, we go in search of what it takes to make a kitchen. I think it's a bunch of wood and a bunch of money, which we do not have. Although as soon as those cauliflowers grow, I think that we'll be good. Is her place locked right now? Yeah, it's locked. I say maybe since we have like three hearts, right? Like she'll be like, hey, come on inside, let's read a book or something. Or whatever she does. Is there anything out here at night? Like, do things change? I hear ya. Hold on just a gosh darn moment. I need to get up to my house. Why is there stuff in the way of my house? I'm getting over to my house. I'm almost there. Why can't I move? Here we are. This protects my things, right? Okay. Hello, dog. Hello, dog. I think I already said hello to my dog. Alright. Oh, wait. I can't go to sleep yet. Hold on. Hold on. I know you're tired. Okay. Now I can go to sleep. That would defeat the whole purpose of me selling the thing to Pierre. Okay. Go to sleep. Alright, so here's the test. Does it give me 10G? Let's go plus foraging. It does. It gives me 10G. So, does that mean I can just sell my stuff to him and he just gives me instant money for my stuff? The daffodil gives me 30G. So, you know what I should do is go, like, check out and sell to him a daffodil tomorrow. What? What is that noise? Why is it dark outside? Hold on. I put the window back. What? Weather report. Light breeze, expect loss of pollen. What does the fortune teller say? If you've gone... they'll do their best to shower everyone with good fortune. What does what does that thing mean? That when they go I have a question for you. I need fresh cauliflower for a recipe. Could you bring me one? Yeah, I have cauliflower growing right now. You're probably gonna need to calm down for like a day. I can't do it right now. But if you can calm for a day, I can bring you. Who is Jody? I accepted the hold on. Who's Jody? Which one is Jody? Social. Jody. Oh yeah, I know who she is. I just don't know where to find her. She Vincent's mom? I think she's Vincent's mom. If I'm not mistaken. What are you doing? It is 7 a.m. No one is up. Not one person. If you get up 7 a.m. for anything other than work or school, you have a problem. I'm just gonna say that right now. What are these logs, though? What do I need? I probably need a bunch of wood. I probably should start chopping up all this stuff and start doing stuff with all this. You know what? That's what I'm gonna do. Let's start getting rid of some of this. Can I get out of my life? Get out of my life. I'm glad we have inventory space. This scythe is very satisfying. I have to say, like when I'm using the scythe, I feel like a good person. Taking down weeds and stuff. looking for fiber, but I feel like it's just random. Like, it doesn't ever... This is just so satisfying! It's more satisfying than, like, shooting in Bunker Punks. Although, it's more satisfying here because I can actually hit the grass. I can't really hit enemies. Or at least I try. I don't know how long you guys want me to go on with this. Because I get a decent amount of views on Stardew. And I love playing Stardew. I just feel like it might be boring to watch, right? Like, here I am just... What is that? What, am I crazy? No. There was definitely a thing there. There's no crouch button, so I can't, like, express my concern over what just happened. Is there snakes in this game? Because I will stop cutting grass right now. Oof. We're just gonna not cut grass anymore. I need to... Well, we're gonna cut grass because we need to make way. Is that a frog? Maybe they're just frogs. Am I not supposed to cut so much grass because the frogs are living there? It's time to go into town. It's raining though, so no one's gonna come outside. But I can go into town. Oh, ooh, you know what I should do? Go into Leia's house. Because I'm allowed in there. Hey, Leia! We wouldn't be able to survive. It's good to remember that. It's true. It's good to remember that. No messages. I can check her messages. What is this? Leave your plate. I guess that's a good idea. Just leave the plate on the... Where's your dishwasher? Where's my dishwasher? If you have a plate, you need a dishwasher, Leia. I can just sleep in her bed. Sustasha, where are you going? Now you're painting? You're doing a lot of art. That's a pretty cool thing that you do. Hey, the music is continuing. I bet that girl doesn't need a cauliflower anytime soon. Because I need to wait till it's done. I need to wait till the cauliflower is all done and finished. In fact, did I accept that quest today or did I accept it yesterday? Because I remember seeing... I'll be darned if I just skip past live, like, ready to pick cauliflower, though. Like... Did I? Is this cauliflower done? No. Done next time. I need to be patient. Sometimes, I'm just not patient. What do I have inventory space-wise? I have plenty of space. I have plenty of inventory space. I can't, like, see myself to the point where I would need that second backpack. I should just pick up cauliflower. There are daffodils in them. Because daffodils are worth a decent amount of money. Oh, look at all these daffodils. I had no idea there was that many daffodils around. Daffodils are worth like 30G. Did I forget to end the episode? I think I did. Whatever. I feel like... I have no idea what episode this is. This is because I've done like 2 days sometimes, and then like maybe sometimes I'll do one day, and then like, what is that noise though? I need someone to explain to me what that noise is. There's a leak. I guess we'll take the leak. Why not? Why not take the leak? We're gonna go and defeat some more slimes. Try to get to level 10. Okay. To level 5. Okay. Boom. Hopefully we find the ladder fast. And stop making stupid decisions like that. There we go. There's the ladder. It is so dark. It is so dark. Let's go. I don't want to be in there any more than anyone else does. Get out of my life. Get out of my life. Get out of my life. Did your eyes just turn red? Did their eyes turn red? Hello? Damage. Yeah, dude. I'll just freaking give that to him. Did he just drop a freaking ladder on the ground? How does that work? He was holding the ladder and it just like jettisoned itself. I'm not gonna question it. I'm just gonna go. He just jettisoned the ladder. Okay, we need one more ladder thing. I think, what floor is this? 9? Okay. We need one more ladder. I don't think it can be under this big rock. I always check around the... It seems to always be, like, around the ladder. Don't break the torches, dude. More copper ore is always welcome. Oh no. Oh no, what am I to do? I need more energy. But I need to get to this last floor. Oh, they're really gonna do this to me. Give me the ladder to the next floor. I want to get there any more than you do. Here I am. I gotta get to the next level, ma'am. Please get me to the next level. Oh my. What? Hold on. This is the next level. I want the copper though. Any more copper in this area? Oh crap. No, but there's a freaking crab that wants to kill me. Let's go. Yo! I got some leather boots. You receive some leather boots. Equip those leather boots right now. Leather boots up in now. Leather boots, leather boots. There's grass. There's grass now? What? Hello? There's grass now! Up in here! Grass now! We have to kill more slimes, so I'm just gonna kill the slime. Can you drop a ladder again? No? Yo, listen. I hear ya. I guess I got to level 10. I probably should calm down, go back up the ladder. What is that thing? Am I supposed to kill that thing? Is that thing gonna hurt me? Leave the mine. It was good while it lasted. What is this? Out of order. Okay. Is there a way to get from my house to the mine? What does this shrine have to do with anything? I'm not gonna worry about it because I'm almost low on health. I want this leek. I want this leek, I want this leek. I want this leek, I want this leek. I want this leek, I want this leek. Been a lot of songs lately. Feel like I should probably stop singing. What is rock used for? Because I feel like I always have a lot of rock. And I should, like, use it for something. You are always out so late. Please go home early. It's Friday. It's Friday. Everybody get down, it's Friday. Yo, hey Leia, what's going on? I knew I'd find you here because it's Friday, and you're always here on Friday. You're a ghost, Leia. You're a ghost. Me and you are one. what do you have for sale? Nothing cool. Listen. I'm gonna go home. I had to sell a bunch of stuff. And then I gotta go to bed. And then I'm done here. And then I'm off. And I'm outskies. And our cauliflower should be done tomorrow. So, I mean, that's pretty cool. Is the grass slowly turning like a tint of fall or summer? That would be super cool. I don't need sap right now. Coal I definitely need. I probably need rock for some reason. Let's put that in there. We gotta bring that to the merchant. We'll put that in there. We'll put these in there. We'll put you in there. Fiber is not hard to come by. If we need it, we can always farm it. Then we put that there. We need bug meat. We'll sell the quartz too. Yo, listen. I hear ya. Green algae. Boom. Is that it? I have another torch that I can place down. Go ahead and place that down evenly. Like that, so we can see. And I think our next one goes like right there. We didn't even need this many torches. Honestly. Okay, I'm gonna kill you. I know you feel sluggish from overexhaustion. Hold on just a gosh darn minute. I'm going inside. I'm going in. Dog? Dog, where are you? Dog. Where's dog? Dog! Where did dog go? Why is it so late? Stop. Oh, there's dog. I must have just not seen him. Hey, dog. Listen. I probably didn't say hi to you yesterday. Go to sleep for the night. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Tubaplyr NegativeAE. Look at that four. Dude, daffodils are really good for money. I should just start selling those. Meanwhile, fiber sucks for money. I should probably just keep those. But we got a decent amount, so it gave us a decent amount. Look at those daffodils, though. 120 bucks. And then 75G for a star leek with just like 60G for just a regular leek. I should just start foraging. That's a really good mechanic of the game where you can just walk around and collect money. Like that's 60G I stopped to pick up earlier. Jeez. Anyway, I gotta end the recording before this video goes on way too long, but we're on the 20th of spring, which means we're almost done with the month, and we have $588 from, what, 40 that we had earlier, or 177? Thank you guys for watching. Like, oh, we gotta bring that to the museum, we gotta make a copper weapon, we gotta build a kitchen. Oh, there's so much to do. There's so much to do. We also gotta kill enough slimes so we can get 100G. And join the Adventurers Guild, because you know there's gonna be cool stuff in the Adventurers Guild. Like, there's gotta be. Like, you can't just... What is this? A cherry bomb? Yo, you know we gotta build at least one cherry bomb in our lives. You cannot just... Let's just skip the cherry bomb. Then we also gotta like smelt our copper ore into bars and stuff, and I don't know how many. Let's just check real quick. We gotta check real quick. I'm never gonna stop this gameplay. Hold on. Can I check this? Don't take the decorative bowl. What are you gonna eat? You should probably. Put it. Can I rotate the chair? Oh, I can. I'm gonna put that chair right there so we can sit in it, right? Even though I think it would be better, actually, if we put it back here. Even though it's a weird dimensioned table. I want the chair to be in the middle, but it's not. It's bugging me. I guess the way that they had it was... Don't... Thank you. The way they had it is good, right? Like, you sit and you look at the door, and then you can also, like, pick from the right. Anyway. Peace out, guys. Have a good day.